disappointing loss to Florida State. We have Boston College, and we hope to rebound. We're going to be on the road, so it's important we don't have a hangover. It's important that we have good defense. Oh, my God, look at that. That is just outstanding. Outstanding. A five-star middle linebacker, a right defensive end. Let's go look at our recruiting. Standing. We need to recruit some offensive linemen. We need some offensive linemen, foo. Where can we go for some O-line? He play more defensive tackle, but go scout this guy. We need to grab some offensive players. Okay. We're favored against Boston College. They're pretty equal to us. So it should be a pretty close game. If we dominate on defense, I think we got a chance to win this game. It seems like offensively, they like to throw the fucking football, which is perfect for us. Which is just fucking peaches. And they got an injured right guard. Most of our injuries on the offensive line. And we have one wide receiver hurt. So. Alright, here we go. Alright. It's a rainy game, perfect for defense. Hopefully we're not hungover from last week. We're committing a face mask penalty. Ain't it, homie? Focus, 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 guys. Focus. Two straight run plays. They must have saw something last week. I hate getting ran on. It's one of the most frustrating fucking things. Is to get ran on. I hate getting ran on. Another team that just likes to fucking run it down our fucking throat. Playing this shit again. That was really good coverage by the freshman. Really, really good coverage. If we could get that kind of man coverage play when we all out blitz like that to stop the run, I think we'd be alright. not good, boys. Not good. You know, the funny thing is that that's a catch. Let's see if Mr. the opposite officiating. Oh, of course it does. Of course it fucking does. You'll reverse my calls, but you won't reverse theirs. Sounds like some fucking fishy officiating to me. Well, we got held him to a field goal. That's good. Now let's try not to have him drive down the whole fucking length of the field. That was an interesting play. Oh shit. He almost got creased. Holding. Better not be no fucking stupid offsides.
Holding. Holding. Offense.
Good.
Still second down. Down.
To say, man, I don't. But then he just got.
Oh,
I do not like these kind of teams to play them. Come on, get his ass. Pal got cooked. Barbecue chicken. I just can't with this guys. Stop ASA fucking P. Got to drop that shit. Number two will be attempting to see the other way. That makes it fourth and four.
Man left.
Check.
Dog four. Green nine.
Motion.
Kill.
Hit.
That was almost picked. We could have used that Brooks. Got to go into a better run formation, run defense formation. I don't want them gashing us, which is a very, very large possibility. Nice pick, Pally. Alright, back to rush defense. Don't know what to do to stop this fucking rushing fucking juggernaut that Boston College has. Get a stop. That's what it comes down to. Nothing else. We need a stop.
Hey, kill, kill, kill!
And we got a stop. Good job. And it doesn't help that when I play such committed run defense that they pass it. Thank you. go. Another chance for a stop. My defense fucked that play up. Like, they fucked that play up for sure. They definitely fucked that play up. The zones were all off.
Face mask. Defense.
Oh my god. You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Still first down.
Gotta be fucking kidding me, bro.
Watch the safety creep.
Freshman didn't get over there quick enough. This freshman just lost the ball, bro. That's what it is. Our offense has scored 10 fucking points, so I don't really want to hear it.
Still first down.
We need a turnover. Well, definitely hung over. This team was definitely hung over from that Florida State game. need to regroup and come together. Because this shit ain't, it's just not cool, man. No, my freshman's not ready to press. What do you want me to fucking do, bro? I can't stop the fucking run. And maybe I overcommitted to stopping the run this game. Yards a pop every fucking run. Offense can't do shit. Just can't. Well, just disappointing. Nothing else to say other than that. Two back-to-back losses. And this is, you know, it's tough to deal with. It really is. Yeah, they really got us in that second quarter. Another struggling day. Even for our ground game. .68%, 14.5. Sacked four times, but didn't matter. 4-17 of these fucking assholes. Time of position, again, in favor of them. All right, guys.